The new keypad works perfectly. Thanks for getting it installed so fast. We really should get rid of, or at least disable, the old...